When you treat me like that, when you treat me like that, it's pushing me harder, it's pushing me harder. When you're breaking my back, when you're breaking my back, I only get stronger, I only get stronger. We should have walked away 1 year ago when you said I couldn't make it out alive. When you treat me like that, when you treat me like that, I only get stronger, I only get stronger.
Be a pal?
Sorry, Kuzminski. I got plans.
Yawk, what about you? I told my gal I'd take her to a show. Cover my shift tonight.
I can't swing it. Why don't you ask Carter?
Right. Dooley would kill me if I let a lady take nights. Besides, she can barely make her own shift. Workday starts at 9 a.m., honey.
Tell me, Agent Kuzminski, who are you bringing to the show? Your wife or your girlfriend?
I don't think I can tell you anything that isn't already in the missing car report I filed.
That report might take us a while to dig up. You see, the NYPD aren't as efficient as the SSR at record keeping, which is saying something. Because our files are a wreck.
What kind of car was it exactly? My filing's impeccable. A lot of stuff gets stolen from Howard Stark. Cars, bombs, death rays.
Actually, the death rays accounted for. It's in Nevada, I believe.
Met what?
If I have my way, damn near everything. This guy washes Stark's underwear. He knows.
All right, I'll let you take my shift. It's a one-time offer, Carter. Carter!
What do you think? I think he's on the verge of dying with Stark after breakfast 2 months ago.
Really nice, Jack.
Mm-hmm. You feeling sweat? Mm-hmm. Wife's the key. Stay on the way.
Miss Underwood hails from Iowa and is pursuing a ballet career. Typically, I find dancers too carefree and irresponsible, though I have always appreciated the discipline of ballet.
Nice to meet you, Doc. We've done this before.
Himalayas before the war. At the time, I was strapped to a very amusing Spaniard.
Get on my passports.
Prince Charming's name is Sasha Demidov. You might know the rest of the story.
Let me guess, he was dead before he died? Battle of wherever?
Fennel. Congrats, Sousa. You are the brains of the night shift. You ladies have a good night.
You know, the passports were a gift from me. Least you could do is cover my shift, you rat bastard.
I thought you were gonna ask Carter.
I was. I did. She acted like I was waving a sock in from her face.
I'm sure you were polite and respectful as always.
You sweet on her, Sousa.
Don't you have enough women in your life to worry about?
Well, she looks to have seen better days.
Still connected to the electric. Someone's using it.
Do you have another one of those?
Someone's getting very confident.
Careful, some can be skittish.
Very well aware of that.
I remember you. Nasty little bugger.
What does he do?
The constrictor. Causes involuntary catastrophic muscle contraction. Bones break, I'm afraid. It was originally designed for back massage.
Hmm. That's right. Let's call it in.
Miss Carter, I'm not sure you've thought this through. You can't reveal that you found these items.
I can't bloody well leave them here for someone else to find.
I'm not suggesting...
I'm certainly not turning them over to you to be stolen the next time you feel sleepy.
Agent Carter, how did you come to discover the stolen items?
Leet Brannis told me where they were.
And how did you come into contact with Mr. Brannis?
I have been conducting my own private investigation with Howard Stark.
What is your relationship with Howard Stark? Have you been in contact with him since his disappearance? Are you collaborating with Stark, a known traitor and fugitive from justice?
There's a phone box across the street. Call it in. But for God's sake, don't let Kuzminski get hold of it. Sousa's working in the office tonight. I can just about stomach him getting the credit. Oh, and Mr. Jarvis. They know your voice now.
Sousa.
Hey, Mac.
I got a hot tip for ya.
What? Yeah, Howard Stark stole an
inventions there. They're on a boat near the Southside Pier.
The Heartbreak, Dock 12.
Who is this?
Just a pal.
Tell me your name. How did you get this number?
Have a lovely night. Right. Very good.
Who's that?
Anonymous tip. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
That didn't take long. Oh. Thought you were someone else.
Brennus told me one of you would be coming.
One of me.
Yeah, I'm not afraid to kill a woman.
Would it make a difference if I told you I won't make it easy?
Yeah. He told me that too.
What did you do? What did you do to my arm?
Well, that works.
Not if you want a massage. I imagine that'll be your colleagues. We must go.
You can't leave him here. He's a witness.
There's no time.
You sure somebody's not yanking your chain?
SSR, don't move.
Don't think you can.
This is it. We got the Stark stuff. Looks like the whole hall.
Ease up on that, will you? I don't want to end up inside out.
We're getting promotions out of this.
Why? Because we answer the phone, this guy handed to us. Again. Somebody's wrapping this up like it's Christmas.
Christmas? Well, hey, who doesn't love Christmas? I'm going to call Chief.
He had his hands on an arsenal of Stark technology, but he just sat there with it. What's he waiting for?
I'll get it out of him.
Crates are loaded up.
I want to lead in a chase car. Don't do the scenic route. Let's get it behind SSR walls ASAP.
I'll wake up the egghead, start figuring out what the hell this stuff is.
And boys, drive carefully. I don't want to be the one who sunk Manhattan.
I don't envy you, buddy. My pal Jackie's got a special gift for interrogations. He's real convincing. He gets guys to spill their guts. That's not an expression. We've got to use a mop.
I need a doc. My arm's broke.
What's the point of fixing up if we're just going to break you again?
Yeah. I'll call his girlfriend.
Mr. Mink does not smuggle goods into this country for free, Mr. Jarvis.
Now, the inherent value of any commodity or service should really have no effect.
You were saying?
Whoever's in there.
$50,000 American. That was our understanding.
50 was for the delivery. The extra 100's for us to keep our trap shut. And I got three guys outside that agree with me.
Come out or I'm coming in. Who's in there?
We'll see if it can connect when he gets out of the miners.
What's that? Is that Jimmy?
Agree to such, pardon my language, extortion.
It's not extortion. There's a shakedown. You could hand me the money, or he could hand me the money.
Very well. I have a further 50,000 in here. It's all I have. Take it or leave it.
Count it.
Sorry, you're counting the ransom in front of me.
Our boss is a very precise man.
Your manners never cease to disappoint.
You drive a hard bargain, Mr. Jarvis.
Hopefully our package is intact.
My favorite foreigners. Did Mr. Mink have his minions blackmail you?
Indeed, sir.
You certainly know how to pick your partners.
Now, Mr. Mink is a greedy black market smuggler, sure. But he got me back into the country. And he's predictable in his greed. I like predictable. And I like greedy. And I was so close to running the table. And I swear I'm never gonna lose me again.